In this video, I will show how to fix an optical mouse that has lost some sensibility. This mouse, for instance, was working very well 1 year ago, but now you can see.
The sensibility is good on rough surfaces or white surfaces, but if I go to something smoother and darker, the mouse is really not moving. So this is the pointer. It's not moving.
Let's see how an optical mouse works. This is a camera, and this is an LED which is pumping light into this lens on the floor. So if you move the mouse, the image will shift and you will have a movement on the cursor. If this LED is weak, then the camera will not be able to detect the right pattern on the floor. Of course, surfaces with difference on colors are easier to track than dark and smooth surfaces. Now let's make an experiment. Let's try to help the LED with external light. And we see that the cursor is moving. This means that the light provided by the LED is not sufficient and it needs some help. To perform this test, you have to push the light with your mobile phone, for instance, inside this lens where the LED is pushing. In order to improve the mouse performances, we can do two things. Or we replace the LED, or we change some parts in order to boost the current on the LED. Since I don't have an infrared LED, let's see now what are the parts you need to fetch in order to increase the current. This is a simplified schematic. The PWM generator is providing pulses to the LED, and the current is limited only by this 200 ohm resistor. Let's identify the schematic on the real mouse. So let's use a plier in order to contact the minus on the battery terminal. And then with the probe, we will touch some signals. This is very likely a low side driver, like an NPN or a transistor. Here, I can see we have a plus with the limited by a resistor, very likely. And the resistor is this one. In fact, in this point here, I found the same signal of the anode, and here I find a 2.8 volt. If you don't have an oscilloscope, simply look for a resistor directly attached to the LED pad. Now, I turn off the mouse and I will replace the 200 ohm limiting resistor with a 100 ohm, so I will double the current on the LED. Let's test it. The cursor is moving even in dark surfaces. I don't know how much the LED will last because we doubled the current, but at least until I don't have a new LED to be replaced, it will work. That's it. Thanks for watching.